ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर अकाउंटेंसी क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग प्रैक्टिकल क्वेश्चंस। हियर द फर्स्ट सम्स इज रिलेटेड टू सैक्रिफाइसिंग एंड गेनिंग रेशियो। एक्स एंड वाई वर पार्टनर्स इन ए फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:3। विथ अफेक्ट फ्रॉम 1 April 2003 दे अग्रीड टू शेयर प्रॉफिट्स इक्वली। Calculate the individual partner's gain or sacrifice due to change in ratio. So here the old ratio of x and y was 5:3 and the new ratio is agreed to share equally, means 1:1. So now we will solve. Here this is 1a. First, old ratio of x and y is given here 5:3 and new ratio of x and y is equals to equal, means 1:1. So we have to calculate sacrifice or gain. So x, you know the formula, sacrificing ratio is equals to old ratio minus new ratio. So x new old ratio is 5/8 minus new ratio is 1/1, means 1/2. Now you have to calculate LCM of 2 and 8. 2 4s are 8, 2 means LCM will be 8. 8 1 ja 8, 1 into 5, 5 minus 2 4 ja 8, 4 is equals to 5 minus 4, 1/8. Here answer is positive, that means 1/8 is A is sacrificing. Now same way you have to calculate y's. Y's ratio is, old ratio is 3/8 minus new ratio is 1/2. LCM will be same 8. Here 8 1 8, a 1 into 3 3 minus 2 4 8, 4 into 1 4 is equals to minus 1/8. That means here minus means what? Gain. Thus x has sacrificed 1/8 share, and whereas y has again 1/8 share. So you have to write in answer, x has sacrificed 1/8 share, whereas y has gained 1/8 sale. So this is the sum. Hope this is clear to you. Now we will do sums number B.